what it do. Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back, cause I'm coming through. With my whole team, they coming too. That's ballin', ballin'. I came from nothing to something like it's nothing. Yeah, you know I done it. That is no discussion, bitch, I'm ballin'.
What's up, gamers? Welcome back to some more Madden 18 Ultimate Team gameplay with some tips. We're gonna show the highlights out of my Super Bowl gameplay, man, and then we're gonna jump into a season game, first game of the season. But first I'm gonna show y'all my squad, so make sure if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, because we got a lot more tips and a lot more gameplay coming. Also, let me know if any of y'all plan on doing weekend league this week. I tried to get in the weekend league, but it said I was already qualified. I don't know if that's because of the wins that I had from last week's season, or if it's not updated because it's a holiday. But y'all let me know if y'all plan on jumping into the weekend league. I'm kind of iffy about it because I don't really believe that the rewards is satisfying enough, but we're gonna get into this Super Bowl gameplay, and then I'm gonna show y'all how I set up a one play touchdown, and I also got a beast run play. So if you go into your concepts on offense, you don't have to pass the ball a lot. You can go into your concepts, find you a playbook with 3 to 4 different stretch plays, and that's all you need on offense as far as running the ball. I went through my playbook, and instead of inside zones, the stretch works a lot because people get confused on what type of defense of call to make. A lot of people like to leave 3 cornerbacks on the field about 90% of the time. And if you in this offensive playbook or offensive playbook that has at least 3 outside runs, you have 3 tight ends on one side. That is an automatic giveaway that a run is coming. But if you have it spread out, you can see me. I got green light everywhere. And then it's all stick skill after that with the wooka wooka. And then he thought he had me and wooka wooka. And we off to the races with Barry to the 10, to the 5. He's strutting his way into the touchdown. Let's go, man. This is the Super Bowl, baby. We are trying to bring home the Lombardi Trophy, and that's exactly what your boy plan to do, man. I also got more tips for y'all to help y'all win. Y'all know that I like to run this 3-4 defense. I have adjustments and setups in it. As you can see, he tries to lob it up, and Champ Bailey is not having it. So that's gonna make him pull the cord, man. We're gonna jump in here, look at the rewards real fast. I'm gonna let y'all see my rewards. We got 9,000 coins for free. Then they also gave me some seasons badges. So I think I'm only about 1 season away from getting that 90 overall Amari Cooper. I will be able to sell my 86 overall Amari Cooper, get them coins. You see 195,000 coins on the screen. I am at the point right now where I'm saving coins as we pull a elite 85 overall Pierre Garçon out of a gold pack. That's just for playing and winning the Super Bowl. That's an extra 32,000 to 33,000 coins, and then we get a few more badges. I think I'm at about 46 badges right now. So if I play another season, win in the playoffs, I can get them 14 badges easy. This is the first game of my new season, so I want y'all to stay tuned. Make sure y'all hit that thumbs up button, and I'm showing y'all the one play touchdown. Y'all know I got Matt Stafford as the starting quarterback, and that's what my opponent sees on the screen. It makes them not put a spy up, but I substitute killer Cam Newton in. I'm able to scramble out of the pocket. If Randy Moss, the script route is not open, Tyreek Hill will be open every single time. If Tyreek Hill is not open, I got Amari Cooper all the way to the far right slant and across, and then you see me motion the tight end also. I don't have to do that, but the only reason why I do that is to confuse them, to make it think a run is coming. And if they are putting 9 people back in coverage when I motion him over, I could turn that into an inside zone and I could pick up an easy 5 to 10 yards, man. Like I said, this is the scheme that I am gonna stick to in weekend league. You know, I realize I played a lot of games in a short period of time, and it makes you get lackadaisical as we do the low hit stick. I always do the low hit stick. I never do the high hit stick. I know people don't cover the ball and they don't put it on conservative. Right here, we coming back to the one play touchdown. His user is across the middle of the field, and you don't got enough speed to keep up with Tyreek Hill. And we got everybody diving for another dotty, 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 dot. Let's go. Now the defense is about to set up some blitzes. You can see the edge blitz too. That's what I like to run. I mix it up out of the dime 2-3-6 and the other one. I do the, I got 4 different plays that I can do out of the big packages to get some blitz pressure in and make my opponent make bad reads. First, I come out in the 3-4 about 60% of the time because I want to make sure I'm shutting down the run. And once I eventually make adjustments on the short passes, the crosses passes, people got to go down the field for the corner routes and deep posts. And these type of packages right here, It's a GG for corner routes and deep posts. I make this defense for corner routes and deep posts, and that's the reason why I make my adjustments, man. If y'all want it, 55 likes and I deliver that to y'all. Let's go.